Hi YouTubers, SilverReady1 here again. King World News did a really interesting interview with Bill Haynes. He's president and owner of CMI Gold and Silver, and they asked him about the shortage in the silver market, and especially with the investment grade 100 ounce bars. And here's what he said. All of the major suppliers of 100 ounce silver bars are either weeks or months out. Some will not even take orders. I had some conversations with a number of people who buy from them and had to dig through the information, and some of them revealed that they thought the refineries might be having trouble and the manufacturers were having trouble getting the physical product, which falls right into the silver shortage. He continues, it's starting to show up in the 100 ounce silver bar market, which is a primary investment vehicle for individuals who want to buy silver for investment purposes. It does surprise me because we did not see the buying that we saw in 2008 or 2009 when our safes were absolutely emptied of 100 ounce silver bars. And that's the type of buying I thought we would have to see in order for there to be a shortage of 100 ounce silver bars. I was able to get 100 ounce silver bars recently, and then all of a sudden these guys, I call them and I say, okay, we're talking 100 ounce silver bars, and they say, well, it's a month out on any order you place today. And then I have people telling me they will not take any orders on 100 ounce silver bars until May. There's a couple of things that are going to happen that is going to shut a lot of people out of this market. All of the 100 ounce bars are going to be gone in a matter of days. Not weeks, days. Then people are going to have to put up their money, and they're going to have to wait weeks or months before they get their bars. They're also going to have to pay higher premiums for that product because the marketplace will put a higher premium on the bars on a price drop that depletes all of the vaults around the country. Wow. Well, there you have it. We're going to be out of 100 ounce bars pretty soon. Keep on stacking. Get yours while you can. Have a good day. Don't forget to vote and subscribe. Thanks.